Alrighty then. So we're doing a offline. We're doing an offline PvE run. Well, not offline, but it is PvE mode on Tarkov. And yeah, I need to go. We need to do some early game tasks. Right now, I need to go get. I think it's. Yeah, I need to get the bronze pocket watch. That's what I need to get right now. No sniper scav? But yeah, that means I need to head into dorms. Oh, I do need XP as well. I was out of stamina there. That sounded like Bus Depot. There's some AI at Bus Depot. Go get him, baby! Scav is up. There. I wonder why he wasn't dying.
Come out, you coward!
I know there was
Don't
a scab in here.
You motherfucker.
I think that was a bear. Oh. Okay, I thought it was a bear. I thought I heard a bear sound.
Asshole.
You need to kill 7.
Капец тебе, служивый! О, вижу!
Couldn't shoot that scav through that thing. That was weird. I need to poke his hand out again. I heard him to the left.
You dumb cunt!
Come here, boy. Now, where's that raider? I keep hearing him. Yeah. They might be in the low ground. That's why the scav didn't see him. Whew, they might be in the low ground in between the tunnel and... I'm gonna keep running. Get to the other side of this wall. Gotta figure out where they are. God. Okay, it looks like we need to deal with this first. I got him. Now, what's the scav? Now we got the raiders over here. The PMCs, but they're basically raiders. AI is like that of Raiders. Yeah, I need to pack bags. I might not have brought enough ammo. There's a lot of scabby-wabbies. They increase the amount of scabs that are on it. increase the amount of scabs that are on the map. It feels like. When you load in. So there's a lot more that you have to destroy in PvE. There's a lot more that you have to kill in PvE compared to PvP in terms of just scabs. And as you can see, I'm already, like, getting kind of low on ammo. Just trying to get to my objective. But it is different, you know? Look at that, you know, another one. I just tanked a headshot. Well then, I got lucky. That happens.
God damn it!
There were raiders over here. I just don't know where they are. I'm not really gonna pursue. I have other things that I need to do, so. We're already kind of running low on time, so. Thought I just saw somebody over there. Alright. Lots of scabby wabbies. There could be raiders in this building too, or PMCs or whatever. No? We need to get in here.
Asshole!
What the hell is the matter with you? Incredible.
Door is open. That guy scared me. Oh wow, my glasses took the shot. I just realized that. My glasses took the shotgun shell. Easy. We need this key in here. I don't think that's really a good key, but I'll take it anyway. I'm gonna go up to third floor.
Whoa!
just tells me there's more than likely no raiders. Running low on bullets. I gotta carry more. I wonder how the stashes are. I have 43 minutes left as well.
Эй, земляк, мы стрелять не хотим, мы так наблюдаем.
I'm gonna run back. Some distance. I don't know where he is.
Прямо берцы!
Oh shit. That might have been that same guy then. I don't know where he is. Oh god! Looked like he threw a nade. It really did look like he threw a nade. I gotta get sniper scav. Oh, that is. I see him. See what I mean about the amount of scabs, though?
I'm going to be your fucking end!
Guy on the other side of the wall. Let's grab this and get out. So there's raiders over there. We're gonna have to kill those. There are raiders by the exfil. Hey, let's assess our mag situation. Full, and what's this one at? Nearly full. One. Was he healing with a Salua? Like it. Yes! That's one Salua. We need to deal with the rest of these raiders, though. I don't see any more. Well, I do need their tags. What do we got? Got some heals. And this guy had a G36. I definitely want it, right? And I mean, in this mode, you can definitely chill out a lot more in these, like, wide open areas. Still dangerous, but... drop that on the ground for now. We're gonna go look for Salua's. I'm also gonna get this unknown key. repair contactors. A scab came through.
One of
what I'm gonna do now is risky, but I need to find Saluas. Yeah, I need to find Saluas. Ammo do I have? Nearly full. Room. Alright, we go up above. See if we can find an intel, huh? No intel? No Saloa either. Okay. Oh, there's one! That's my second! Hey, we only need one more. Let's grab our bag and get out. We got our pocket watch, two Saluas. Got a bunch of kills. It's pretty fun, you know? Regardless though, thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you again next time.
Peace.